While skipping her family's embarrassing Christmas song session, Kylie Jenner insults them, saying, "I have such a beautiful voice and I don't think they are worthy," but insists that she is joking. The majority of the Kardashian family members, with the exception of Kylie Jenner, who boasts the greatest voice, were present to record a new Christmas album. The Kardashians' Kourtney Kardashian revealed at the start of this week's program that they decided to create a Christmas album after Kris Jenner released a holiday song in 2021. "My sisters and I have been discussing doing a Christmas CD ever since my mom recorded her Christmas song. We are all Christmas obsessive, and all the money will go to charity, so I suppose that's why." Later, while they were gathered in a tequila-fueled recording session at Travis Barker's studio, Kylie was not there. Kylie reportedly had other plans for her singing voice when a producer asked her why she wasn't there after she freaked out after seeing her wrinkled face on an aging app. "I have a different idea of what I want my singing career to look like," she then muttered, "just kidding," before continuing, "I'm such a major singer and I have such a beautiful voice and I just don't think like they're worthy." A voice coach helped Kim Kardashian, Kourtney Kardashian, Khloe Kardashian, and Kris Jenner prepare for the album earlier in the episode. As the family arrives to record their Christmas album, the story shifts to Travis Barker's studio. As her husband Travis brings matcha margaritas, Kourtney confesses, "The tequila is here to calm our nerves and hopefully loosen us up to get those vocal cords ready." Before beginning to perform, everyone begins to drink. As Kim declares, "A chase of Moscato with tequila is so nasty." Khloe confesses, "Oh my god, I'm literally going to puke up thinking about it. This should really be a walk in the park for them, an easy and like fun experience, you know," Travis assures his engineers. They all begin singing, with Kim stumbling over a few words as they all break out in laughter and more drinks are consumed. "You know, Kourtney and I chatted, we had our discussion, and just doing things like this, like we honestly haven't been together as a family in a long," Kim confesses. "So, when we're all here laughing, having fun, and just generally being foolish together, it feels really fantastic and like everything has returned to normal," confesses Kim. "I'm only here because I don't want to be left out," Khloe confesses in her confession. "I want to participate in whatever my family does, but I prefer not to sing. It's like being tortured. Just let me be with my family, please." As Kris and Kendall Jenner enter, they begin singing Let It Snow. Khloe jokes, "There she is, up in this BH," someone exclaimed. "My mom, she was going to be a Broadway star," Khloe continues in confession. She is aware of why she is here. Sleigh Ride is introduced by Kris, who also adds the confession, "Back in the studio, this is where it all happened. Jingle Bells, which I had last year, peaked at number one on the charts." They display a headline stating that in December 2021, her rendition of Jingle Bells did appear on Spotify's top song debuts list. Kris laments that he wasn't even nominated for a Grammy, calling it tragic, while Khloe makes light of the situation by joking, "She likes to say that she's charting and she is here to chart and have a number one song."